gun.
It has a big gun.
Hey, it's been a while. So, for those of you who are just tuning in, I have been gone for the past month and a half because the adapter I used for my old mic just died. Like, just didn't break. I plugged it in my PC, it would still have power, it just didn't connect to my headphones anymore. I did eventually manage to find this new mic for about 30 bucks 3 weeks later, and I'm at least hoping that this one will last till the end of the year. So now to answer the question none of you are asking, what the hell are we doing next? For one thing, the Battlefront cinematic that I mentioned back in July, yeah, we're just gonna have to cancel that. There is no way we're getting that done before Battlefront 2 releases. This video should hopefully be going up on the 16th, and after that, I'm gonna upload Resident Evil and what's going to be the last Battlefront highlight video. After that, Resident Evil is gonna be the main focus on this channel, and depending on how well this video goes, we'll be continuing Undertale as a side project, and that's all she wrote, so let's just get into this game.
So, I trust that Future Doom was smart enough to add an explanation of what happened, and I'm sure he was, considering he is the smartest person alive, so let's just get right into this game. Oh, hi. Son of a bitch. Yeah, no, it doesn't. Yeah, no. Nope. Not doing that. Not falling for that one, idiot. God damn it. Oh. Yeah, thanks. Yep, save. Alright. Yeah, thanks for... Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Yeah, it's definitely marked. That sequence marked. The commentary and it's gonna be boring as all hell. And she's back. I'm gonna have you left. Test my independence and get the hell out of my way. Have the cell phone. Alright, what are my stats here? There's a stick armor bandage. I've got a lot here, haven't I? Depends on who the monster is. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. That's how we're gonna do this, the game. Frog can be spared. It's gonna take some getting used to. Nice attack. Come both of saving. Yeah, I noticed that game. Just gave me an achievement. Don't worry, I have lots of achievements. Now, since you're easy to deal with. Hey, Dimer, come back here. Stop trying, Toriel, please. No, you push. And then I get attacked. Because why the hell not? Too bad. Rocket. You need to deal with so I won't kill you. Yet. Dude, wait, why are you giving me this attack? Downstairs and up. What did you want from me? I wasn't able to read that sign on his down these leaves. Anyway, I solved the puzzle, kind of. You can go this way, down this way, up this way, up that way. And off screen, I did the wrong button. And back down there, I did gain a level up. So, yeah. And we're fighting another one. Hey, anyone who wanted me to do a pass this run is gonna be pissed at me here. Okay, that was my fault. Got it. Where's that one? Get attacked for no reason? What the hell is that thing? Something that doesn't even want to fight, so you can live for now. You can remember some of these enemies. some... Get on the Switch, can you... Wrong way, idiot. Thank you. You son of a bitch. Alright, you can move now. Not you, Miffy. This game below is giving me achievements for no reason here. You're quite a long time. Stuck to the table, dude. What did the thing on the side again? I didn't read it. I just want to see what that said. Oh, hi. 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 I mean, he's a ghost. Why can't I just walk through him? Timer, come back here! Come on. Whoa! Good God! What are these attacks? That's weird. Then again, it's not like this entire game isn't weird. That's nice hat, man. Thank you. Nice guy. Oh, I still remember him. And then to the right. I only did that for like one line there, mate. I did, seriously. Forest. Oh, that's new. Because the borders are new. Point. Oh, it's not pointless. He's in this weird pink wall with the vines. It's a... I think I'm gonna do the world a favor and get rid of you. And, well, he does not take kindly to that, as I'd imagine. And at me. I'm not staring at you, I'm staring at the screen that's filled with pellets. Yeah, goodbye. That's... I already figured that one out, buddy. Keep them. Be a good person. Don't be me. Yeah, thanks for telling me the obvious, Toriel. And yet... Wait, did I? Okay, what the hell was that? Future Doom, go back, show what that was. But that freaking Flowey. Okay, no freaking Jack saw that in one of his LPs, but... In one of his? What the hell am I... forget it. I haven't even taken anything yet. Okay, let's at least leave. What does it get for this 70? Do I just gain nothing? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna use that. I've got enough money. I'm gonna buy a number one. This game is really keen on giving me items. Or achievements. A timer. Is there a point to any of these? Yeah, there's a point to some of these. No point to this room. I'm just gonna check this one because that's the one. Is the hey, that's byline, eh? Oh. He doesn't even bother to attack. A narcissist. What is this? An abomination is what it is. Yeah, great, the achievement boxes are running out of ideas here. Oh, Pine has to look. Oh, but what am I doing? What about me? And they can also teleport, apparently. I almost fell for that one twice. Not exit, it simply marks rotation perspective. Well, that's deep. I bet I can't think that deep. That is what she said. Oh, she already... She did it for me. Fuck you too, game. Not this shit again. Alright, which one do I have to press? Tell me, sign. Thanks. It worked. And then I get. Okay, level 3. I guess it's just a blue switch. Green switch, what the f- What use? Fuck you guys. First try! Crap. That's something nice. How the hell do they have leaves down here? Like, we're in frickin' caves. How do they have leaves down here? Ooh, knife. It's obviously gonna have been stronger than the stick. It's just a stick. And again, it's a toy knife, so... What the... How are you growing a tree down here? Yeah, thanks for that, but... Scotch cinnamon pie. Sounds ghastly. Snail pie, delicious. Later. Okay, I don't know if anything is burning. We were literally just in the... This is a boring as fuck place. It is. The skeleton one. It's a bunch of stupid jokes to tell Saiyans. Nice. I'm sorry, this is probably not the best idea to be watching this if you've never seen this game before, but yeah. Under renovation. I sure as hell hope that was not the bathroom. If I have to, I'll just go in this plant. Actually, no, I'll go in something else, because I'm getting the bloody hell out of here. Nope. Just follow you. What the hell are you gonna? Timer. Okay. I hope you realize I'm not staying here. No, it is not. Someone fact check that. Is that true? Future Doom, do that. Just tell me how to leave. She's just gone to meet me at the door. You're not destroying that door without letting me through first. Go, your freaking husband is gonna kill me. I'd like to see him try. I'll be eating my words the moment I come out this door. Final warning. Get the hell back here. And goodbye. Wow, she actually takes... Hey, I can see the dislikes on this video already. What? Who the hell designed this pack? Oh, Jack! Jack! Yeah, that didn't help anything. I'm gonna die. You're dead. Uh-huh. Timer, come. Hey, I can see the dislikes on this video already. I already said that, but it's still true. Oh, hi, asshole. Toby Fox. This is a nice border. And right, get to the next save point, and that's gonna be the end of the episode. Don't remember that noise. I just freaking. Yeah, froze. Never mind. Hi, Sans. Shake my hand. Cause you're the answer. It's always funny. Anyway, you're human, right? That's hilarious. That's it. I guess this is good. She's supposed to be on the watch for humans right now. But you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, my partner, is the human hunting fanatic. Actually, that's him over there. Thank you. Remember this gate thingy? Yeah, no, true. Bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Yeah, I'm gonna have to read these two guys' dialogue. They're just fucking hilarious. But find a convenient shape layup. Now what's up, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't calibrated your puzzles. You're just hanging around outside your station. You have a two-way. Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. Wanna look? No, don't have time for that. A human comes through here. I want to be ready. Be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. And I, the great providers. Look at all the things I utterly deserve. Respect. Recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. You will ask to be my friend. Saving a shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Dad, we're not helping. You're blazing bones.
To a sin boom. Is that even a word?
Lazier and lazier every day!
Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work to do today. A skeleton?
Dad! Come on, you're smiling. Yeah, man, I hate it. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition?
That sounds like you're really worth yourself. Down to the bone.
I will attend the Bible. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
Okay, you can come out now. Just maybe I won't actually be. Maybe I lied. This is gonna be a longer episode. Yeah, good, you might come back. And if he does, you have to sit for more of my hilarious jokes. Actually, hey, I'd like to bother you, but do me a favor. I was thinking, I'm kind of down lately. I've seen a human for it, seeing you might just make a day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks, Amelia. I'll be up ahead. That is not up ahead, Sans. I don't know why I'm bothering, considering you literally defy the laws of, well, everything in this universe. And on that bombshell, I get attacked immediately. God damn it. That's no... Hey, god damn it. Just fuck! Alright, fine. Do I have to... Alright, fine. If I have to... Okay, thank god. That was just an easier joke. I remembered that one. Internet lamp still fills you with eternity. And on that bombshell, this is gonna be the end of the episode. Cue the outro.